quality player here.
Dennis over. Dennis over.
Dennis over. Knowing when to just place it and be a bit more patient.
There you go, on cue. Quick to the net, Nidara. Oh, that was lovely.
At the bottom.
Well, good joke, a couple of times we've seen that.
Motivation being so close behind that she never really like gives up or anything like that. Yeah, that was a nice shot though. She's
five previous top 10 players and never won any of them. She's never taken a game. So this is tempting. This is tantalizing for her. And it's game point for Chun Chun. Dara showing her. Nidara's taken the first game, a special moment for her. First time she's ever taken a game. She's been good in this spur, Chun Chun, into action. Because I think you were saying earlier as well, Gronje, that a lot of unforced errors from her.
Yeah, she's just missing the lines a little bit, you know, hitting in the net more than you would expect, I guess, from a top 10 player. So maybe she's still trying to find her groove or doesn't feel like she has great touch or judgment on court set.
Right.
If they win the first set or the second set, it can be like this way where maybe the better player is a bit out of touch, a bit sleepy, and then they can just storm through the next two games.
No.
And frankly, this is probably the scoreline that most people would have had. No. Puts that away nicely, Nidara. Training scenarios, it's probably a little bit tougher for Chun Chun than Nidara.
Yeah. But when you're in Indonesia, there's a million. That's one of the good things about being a girl, is that there'll always be boys that can be a level higher than you, whereas sometimes if you're the best boy in the country.
Oh, lovely. This is looking good at the moment. That's really nice done. Yeah, great shot. Every time she looks to just try and scratch it down there. Oh, that's worked well. Will Harbour hopes of finishing this off in two. Wonderful deception from Tun Jung though.
90.
That was all important for Nidaira. Again with the deception. Great work from Tun Jung. The last one.
Game.
Tun Jung's done it.
Second game, won by Dragon.
Oh, that was a tight one again. 81. Against Nidaira. Let's see if it's going to be as close as the previous two. Interestingly enough, it wasn't all that long ago that Tun Jung lost to a player.
These kind of matches and getting more experience, feeling more comfortable, knowing how to handle different situations, different players, all that kind of stuff is just such good.
That just about goes out. Oh, there's those soft hands we've seen from Tun Jung. Really good point, and she does indeed go four clear. Well, this is the biggest lead she's enjoyed, Tun Jung. Couple in a row. That's a great shot from Tun Jung, and then a little bit more.
Nidaira's doing well when she's attacks Glory around the body. Another great angle.
Should be out. Seven match points then.
That is so.
Eight match points. On the ground, nothing she can do, Nidaira. And Tun Jung puts a finishing touch on this. 2022.